Hello friends, welcome to Riddhi's Kitchen. Today's recipe is all-time favorite of kids and each and everyone. Oh, you're so correct. We are going to make a recipe out of Maggi. But to this Maggi, we are going to add an Italian twist along with healthy veggies. So friends, today's recipe is a white sauce Maggi. So let's start preparing it. For white sauce Maggi, we need 1 packet of Maggi, half cup each, roughly chopped onion, capsicum, carrots and corn, 2 tablespoons butter, 1 tablespoon refined flour, that is maida, 1 teaspoon garlic, 1 to 2 green chilies, 1 teaspoon Italian seasoning, salt to taste, 1 cup milk, 1 grated cheese cube. Let's start with the recipe. First, we'll boil 2 cups of water in a vessel. We'll add chopped carrots and corn to it and let them boil for around 5 minutes. The carrots and corns are boiled for 5 minutes. Now we'll remove them with a strainer. Once we remove carrots and corns, we are going to use the same water to boil our Maggi. We'll cook the Maggi for 5 minutes as we usually cook it. We place a kadai or a pan on medium flame and add 1 teaspoon of butter to it. See that you don't burn the butter and add 1/2 teaspoon of garlic and slit green chilies to it. Just when you start getting the aroma of garlic, you add onions to it. We'll saute the onions for around 1/2 a minute. Now we add the chopped capsicum to this and again saute it for 1/2 a minute. We will not cook onion and capsicum completely as we need the crunchiness of these veggies for our white sauce Maggi. You can see that the Maggi is almost done. Now we add the boiled corn and carrots to these veggies and saute them again for 1/2 a minute. You can also add blanched broccoli to these veggies. Now we add 1/2 teaspoon of Italian seasoning and again mix it and remove these veggies from the pan. You can see the Maggi is completely cooked now. Now let's start preparing the white sauce. In the same pan, I have taken 1 tablespoon of butter and added the remaining chopped garlic to it. We'll saute it for around 1/2 a minute and into it add 1 tablespoon of maida or refined flour. We'll keep the gas flame low and continuously stir this mixture of maida and butter. To prepare white sauce, you should always keep the proportion of butter and refined flour equal. After stirring for around 1/2 a minute, you can see that the maida changes its color. This is the right time to add milk. We'll add milk gradually in batches to prevent any of the lumps. Now we have added 1 cup of milk gradually. Now we add 1/2 teaspoon of Italian seasoning and salt to taste to this white sauce and give it a nice mix. White sauce is cooked completely now. You can see the consistency and how it sticks to the ladle. This is the perfect consistency we need to coat our veggies and Maggi. Now we add the cooked veggies and Maggi to this white sauce and give them a nice mix. After adding the veggies and the Maggi, we'll cook this white sauce Maggi for around 5 minutes on low flame. I have taken 1 cube of grated cheese. Now we'll add this grated cheese to this white sauce Maggi and give it a nice stir. So friends, white sauce Maggi is ready to serve. We'll sprinkle little Italian seasoning on this Maggi and this super delicious yummy Maggi is ready to eat. Friends, do try this yummy and delicious Maggi recipe and let me know your comments. For such yummy and delicious recipes, do subscribe, like and share Riddhi's Kitchen. Thank you. Happy cooking.